So we'll get a metal cabinet and it'll be. Are we rolling yet?
We don't want to reveal the code though, do we? Or the people can change it.
People can change this one. There we are, boys. E category, you got. German made Mauser. So if we're going to get any.
The bolt action.
Yeah, this is
the
bolt action.
That's the only thing in common though.
Oh, yeah, the 98 actually was a brilliant rifle. That was
designed
by John Paul Mauser.
And there are many variations of it, aren't there? Mm. Spanish made Mauser.
Yep, Argentinian, Portuguese, Iranian. So do you want me to open the bolt on that bad boy?
Yep.
What do you reckon with the Enfield and Mauser, which was best?
German Mauser.
Yeah. And they used them in the Second World War as well.
Yep.
K98, isn't it?
K9. So this is called the M12. This one's $3,000. It's a European way of looking at things. It's called the Stutzen.
Why is that?
You gotta come do that again.
Standard responsibility of having a firearm. It's actually easier to carry it. Yes. Yep.
Something different, yeah.
So what is it you're saying? It's
by these because you've got 10, 20.
Just sold Maruga T7.